lots of Christmas, like the ones in the Daily Express, where the weather is worse than the rest of the world, and they want to make you depressed. Where they think that Christmas gets banned somewhere because somebody politically corrects it, and they won't let you think about Christmas fun because they never shut up about Brexit. Little baby Jesus and his mummy and his daddy wouldn't last long in Express Land, because they're asylum seekers from the Middle East, so the Express wants them banned. No one wants a Christmas with the Daily Express, because you can't have cakes and sweeties, because if it doesn't give you cancer or dementia or the plague, then it gives you diabetes. Yes, the Daily Express tells you what to think in a most condescending manner. And the only time that happens when they've got a cover story about Maddie or Diana. The Express says no to a shower of snow. It puts them in a rage. And the Express's idea of Santa would be Nigel Farage. No one wants a Christmas with the miserable gifts are only there to make you sad. Yes, no one wants a Daily Express Christmas. No one wants a Daily Express Christmas. No one wants a Daily Express Christmas. And us will make you glad. Your Daily Mail is just as bad. No one wants a Daily Express Christmas. Thank you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.